So let's see. I can hear the cat purring in the background too, that's crazy. And have the cat of your headphones. This is me. Oh, this is me. Oh my god. Meow. This game looks actually really, really nice. It's well. You know, with me antagonizing the other cats, now I see why you become a stray. Oh, wait, never mind. Life as a cat. I saw a couple like clips of people doing random stuff like cats needing being cats, honestly, climbing up on things. Did you get to make a cat? It does not look like it. I thought you might have been able to, but I do not believe so. I think you're the orange guy. Oh, they meow with me? Oh. Alright guys, where are we going? Oh, I heard you know about that. They meow too. Aha. Oh, it just doesn't end. Okay. The scenery is pretty wild. Really good way of showing the depth too. That's wow. Some water. Alrighty, guys, let's go. The visuals are definitely impressive. Hardcore cats. I'll get up here. Get up there. Oh, didn't you hop down? Sprinting. I'm gonna sprint, I don't know if. I'm not sure. Aha. That's it, guys. That's the end of the game. Oh, he's hurt. Oh, they're meowing down at you. So dark. It was so cute and peaceful. What were those? Oh, I did the hurt foot. Oh, a little better now. Hi, Tony. How you doing? Guess we gotta go wherever these are. Clean's game too? Awesome, man. So far, I mean, it's really Dead City. I don't know what that is. Like about climbing up, maybe this? Those are definitely not rats. What are those? They do look like they. Follow me, cat. I got a bucket. Knocking all of them over. Ah, science. Nice and primed. Take it on both rugs though. Okay. Knock more stuff off. My cat drink part like that. Jesus. Oh. Oh, I'm trying to get on him. Cat in the bucket.
me alone!
They have aimbot. They're attacking. Oh! Yeah, I itch too. Those do look like giant fleas. This camera zoom. Missing something. I'm assuming I have to give up. Maybe I don't give up. Maybe there is something in here. Off here, bottle. I could have swore that was... Did you press that? Curious why there was a random AC. Air conditioning. any window holes or anything. You know what? I won't question it. Oh, not that way. Did that break? Oh my. What if that was like timed? I stood on there too long. Be a problem. Ah. Ramen shop. Like I might need it. Oh no, I lost it. Oh, he's got his triple monitor set up. Where's the PC? Where's the PC? Hold on. There's three up there. Looks like an Xbox 360. Another chair. Chair. I'm getting on that chair. And it just shut on me. God, that ringing is ear piercing. Well, meow on every chair I find. This needs a body, do I? Some of these batteries. Okay, there's two. Up there. Ooh. Big jumps. Now, where is the fourth path? Might have missed it. Might just looking at it. One up there. Ah. Oh, the wine's gone. Figure it out, whiskers. New head. This is the bravest cat I've ever seen, honestly. Electronic network for so long. B12. Yeah. He agreed. Alright. B12. Oh. That key unlocks the door. I remember that much. I'll get that for you. Okay. That's the perfect reaction for a cat. It's gonna make me walk around more and more to get comfortable with it. Seven for small quadrupeds like you. Does the government? Yeah, you agree. Yeah, you're used to it. Just apply the key and store it in the backpack. Okay. Open inventory. Keys. Memories. Easy. Let's see if we can cross any. Oh. Others, huh? There's more. Look at this carpet. A good old 1-2 rope. I'm gonna knock that big barrel off. What are we working on? Place to end the episode.